Buenos días, mi nombre es Angela Martinez.
My name is Jeremiah Chinoscu.
Hello, my name is Rick Roberts.
My name is Gerardo Lamas.
Me llamo Edward Gomez.
Mi nombre es Carlos Moreno.
Mi nombre es Elder Ayala.
Hey Glenn, why do you work safe?
Well, let me tell you, Lewis, I work safe because my family depends on me.
And the reason I work safe is to go home to my loved ones and work another day.
Y me gusta trabajar seguro porque quiero regresar bien todos los días con mi familia.
I work safe so I can get home to my family the same way I left work that morning and to keep my brother safe.
I'm not doing safety because somebody imposed. It's not a rule. It's because I believe it.
Porque trabajo con seguridad porque al final del día quiero llegar a mi casa sin lesión ninguna y disfrutar a mi familia.
Number one is my family and my children and also the crew around me.
Work safety because I got family waiting for me at home.
Tengo una familia en mi casa, mis hijos, mi esposa.
But when I see somebody else not being safe, I remind them that they need to become safe and put the hard hat on, put their safety glasses on.
Yo trabajo seguro porque quiero ver a mi familia cuando salgo de mi trabajo y quiero estar allí para ellos.
I work safe to be an example to the other trades working around me and for the apprentices.
It's something that's very important for us and we'll continue to do better and better as we go.
You only got one life, so you gotta make sure that you make all your choices wisely.
In construction, it takes the hard work and dedication of our craftspeople to put the work in place. Thank you for making us great.
Dziękuję wszystkich za bezpieczną pracę.
Thanks again from the bottom of our heart.
Thank you for all your hard work and for working safe every day.
To all the men and women who come out here every day to turn this great project into a reality.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Muchas gracias por todo su trabajo. Thank you all for your hard work.